Bonsai tree, botanical collection, botanical collection, bonsai tree, Lego. Bam, there it is. Hope you guys enjoyed the little time-lapse video there. But man, Legos have been just a really fun and good learning experience too with Legos. I grew up with Legos. And I think they really help with just problem solving if you just play with them, like making little cars. And I got into the mechanical Legos and things like that, where you could build, put motorized stuff, and it actually really helps with problem solving and just fixing situations and critical thinking and stuff like that. So Legos are really cool, and they're like basically a work of art here. This little bonsai tree is pretty amazing. Plus, fun fact, Legos are used as like ways of currency. Did you know? As far as they don't really lose their value. So some people, rumored, buy lots of Legos and change money that way. But anyways, cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. See you next time.